He said, Moses was 120 years old, and he breaks him down into threes, my God. And he said the first 40 years, he lived in Egypt. He was in Pharaoh's household. He was learning him in the things of the Egyptians. Yes, he was. For the next 40 years, he was in the land of Midian. He was being prepared for what was next to come. Saints of God, God is preparing you for what's coming next. Yeah. I believe God is preparing us for what's next. But you gotta be anchored in the Lord. Yeah. He said the next 40 years, he guided him in, and he